I was wondering, what's with demons and goat-like features?
Well, there's that one goat fetish girl. What was her name? Baphomet? Though I admit, I do sport some limited shape-shifting powers myself. A goat shouldn't be outside of my repertoire. Bam! I'm a goat now. Men love goats, right?
I'm not a furry.
Denial is but the first step on the road to enlightenment.